diversity is about the people inside your organization and who you see, boys versus girls, people of color and Caucasian folks, folks with disabilities, folks with abilities, all coming together. And inclusion is about power sharing. Who gets a vote? Whose voice is heard? Who has the ability to affect change? So diversity and inclusion together is about bringing folks in, and then once they're inside the organization, how are they treated? How are they listened to? How are they responded to? A diverse and inclusive work environment looks like one where there are people from a variety of backgrounds, right? Folks with different religious backgrounds, right? You may see Muslims or folks who identify as Christian or agnostic, right? You have men and women, people of color, and white folks all together living harmoniously, ideally. It's never that way, really. But all of those people are represented throughout all the strata of the organization. So no particular group is relegated to one particular classification of roles, meaning you may have a lot of women inside your organization, but they're not all the clerical support. Or you may have a lot of folks of color inside your organization, but they're not all the leaf blowers or the maintenance workers. Or you may have folks who may be in a wheelchair or who have, you know, a distinctive disability, and they're not all relegated to very entry-level positions. They are represented throughout all levels of your organization. They all have an ability to influence decisions when it comes to budget, when it comes to resource allocation, when it comes to policies and procedures, where no one is marginalized, relegated to one particular area of your organization, and everyone really feels like they have a fighting chance to ascending to the top.